understand why it's being done. So the women think they're in control. I don't need a man. You're not in control of your mind. When you come out of your face like that, how do, let's check out, let me show you, let me flip it real quick. Let me tell you women something about the very moment when I hear women say, oh, I'm too masculine, that's stupid. Because what are you trying to do? You're basically saying you're impersonating a man. Now, how in the hell could you be more man than a man? That's not even rational thinking, man. But she said, yeah, I don't think I can ever settle with a man because I'm too it. That's why you're alone. And you're wearing that like a badge. But if a purge, you better remember the whole COVID scene. You better think back to COVID. You should have learned a lesson from that. The more masculine you become, the more of a turnoff you become. How in the hell can you say you don't need a man when 99% of everything that you use on a daily basis was created by the man that you claim not to need? You had a lobotomy. That is crazy. See, that's a control mind. That's someone's mind that's been controlled. And you don't even realize it. And that's when it's dangerous. What? They destroy the family. They destroy morals. Women are on social media naked. The woman, one woman say, yo, I was a lawyer. And when I went to OnlyFans, I paid for my home. And what? What'd she say? 72 hours? She took it off. No more morals. Morals are gone. All that is honorable is being swept away. Whether it's they're all trying to build their new subservient man. They're trying to break men. The only way you're going to break me is kill me, man. You got these women that be clout chasing on every man's channel. No real man interested in a woman like you, man. Why? Without the use of visible force or coercion, so that the victims do not realize that they've been conquered, such it is today. Tribute is collected from them in the form of legal debts and taxes.